At this time, I have the honor to present to you the moral leader of our nation. I have the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr. But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free. 100 years later, the life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination.
Amen. Rest in peace to the King. It's a shame that he didn't live to see his dream. Dedicated his life to the fight for civil rights, for human beings, and was killed for that thing. What I wouldn't give to be there on the scene, marching in Selma with the SCLC. Had the sit-ins and boycotts, I would've been non-stop, man. I would've took a bullet for the team. And Martin, his legacy will never be tarnished in my eyes. He's the greatest American this country harnessed. To his black folk, he's one of our many martyrs. He should've been the first of us in the Oval Office. Not just him, but all of our forefathers, wanting a brighter future for their sons and daughters. And I'm one of them, so I won't pretend that I forget what it meant when he said that I have a dream, that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King. I have a dream that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King. Nowadays a million streets are named MLK, and one Monday in the year is holiday. In February he gets a lot of praise, and he's become an icon to all of us today. But I think we use his legacy in vain, remembering just his name and not the things that he say. Like an MLK day, how many of us remember his worth? We just party hard on Sunday, then not go to work. On MLK Boulevard, brothers get murked. If named after him, it's the city slum for sure. And it's messed up when it's Black History Month. Rosa Parks and MLK is all we're taught since young, man. In a sense, we played him for a chump. From the jump, we took his message and twisted it up for our own agenda. I wish it happened never, but the words that he said will ring true forever. I have a dream that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King. I have a dream that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King. We had a black man in the White House. Does it really mean the dream came to life now? And Oprah one of the richest people that's now living. But too many black women live in poor conditions. Brothers in the systems, less in college, more in prison. Cause of positions where it is hustle or you be finished. Is there really a difference between now and then? I feel like there was a reward for what they marched for. Cause we're still in a war outside, harassed cause of my pants or my shirt size. I remember a time before I got my dreads, I fretted to be profiled by the cops when they ride. Man, this life ain't right when it comes to the light. It's a fact, if you're black, it's harder than if you're white. It's a terrible plight that so many live. It's worse, no one gives a damn about these ghetto kids. Don't wanna see us live, they wanna see us die. Cancer, diabetes, AIDS, all of them are high. If there's a God in the sky, you gotta ask him why. But then you'll lower your eyes, cause you'll get no reply. Man, what's there more to tell? When hell, why Martin step on the balcony of the motel? He couldn't save us, we gotta save ourselves. So one day I hope this dream will realize itself. I have a dream that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King. I have a dream that one day this country will live to its creed and be the lands of the free. I have a dream we be treated equally. This song is in memory of Martin Luther King.
Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Now is the time to make justice a reality for all of God's children.